So it's my pleasure now to welcome to the podium Frank Odas. For the past several decades, Frank has been applying his imagination, his spirit, his enthusiasm to helping rural and especially tribal communities use digital tools to make their worlds and our shared world better. Hailing from Montana, Frank is Secretary of the Rural Telecommunications Congress and President of Lone Eagle Consulting, where he specializes in rural, remote, and indigenous internet learning. He's been doing that work since the early 90s. Yesterday, as part of our pre-conference offerings, Frank led a workshop with 25 youth from Fond du Lac Ojibwe School, East Lake Boys and Girls Club, Na'ashim High School, and Menominee High School to introduce them to free online applications and telling their own stories and the stories of their communities and culture. This opportunity was made possible through a generous grant from the Shakopee, Mi'kmaq, and Sioux community. And these youth are here with us this morning, and they're going to share with us some of their experiences from last night.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
The Blandon Foundation stands out nationally as a model for rural leadership. We aspire in Montana to be as proactive. I will present Friday morning. I'm only going to take a minute now. If the youth could stand, please, and if you could recognize the first digital generation.
Broadband connection to share them. And there's libraries that have some technical difficulties.
Another thing that I'd like to, I guess, brag on a little bit, this is our first year, actually in the last couple of months, we have a one-to-one program in our school for our K-8 students. Really have savvy, we're still learning how that fits into our data. Because our goal was not to have that piece of technology as a distraction in the classroom, but so students would regard it the same as they would pick up a pen or a piece of paper. So I think book reading is one of those cool ideas.